Quick disclaimer, guys. If you have PTSD, I recommend maybe skipping this video if the sounds of artillery bother you. Thank you. What's up, guys? Veteran Gaming here. Today we are going to take a look at a build that I've been working on for the last couple of days. I'm not going to say much more than that. You just have to find out what we're looking at. Perfect. Ooh, I got him good there. Look at that. Let the absurdity begin. Get me. Need some way to like double jump. Keeps dodging me. That doesn't want to have anything to do with me, I guess. Yeah, there we go. Now we're talking. I will end you! I get closer. There we go. Yeah, he's done for now. Coming for you. Wrecked. I'm at a loss for words. That's incredible. Give ourselves that. And then this. And then it'll feel something. Basically nothing can follow me. ass grandparent. Damn goat. You don't like artillery? I don't like artillery. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, boy. Vending machine death for the win. Gentlemen, that's it for the vendor build. That worked out incredibly well. You should definitely try this out. Works really well with the loaders. Very hard to get him to survive, but once you can, vendors for days, baby. Vendors for days. Thanks so much for watching. Better Gaming out.